Hello, my friends. I would like to share something with you. The Holy Spirit of God was showing me that that is how the beast is going to deceive the world, that he's able to raise the dead, he's coming down from heaven, that all the signs in the heavens are lining up with his coming, and how the beast is going to be able to, through technology, cause people to live longer, and how he's going to show himself sitting in the temple of God. Church, I promise you, this beast is going to make it look like the city of God is coming down from heaven. He's going to deceive the world. In 2 Thessalonians chapter 2 and 9 talks about his lying signs and lying wonders. In verse 11, it talks about strong delusions. And also in the book of Isaiah chapter 66 and verse 4. I was talking to Preston and sharing with him what the Holy Spirit had revealed to me on this illusion, that it's going to look like the beast is actually doing something, but it is a lie. Because he is not God, church. He's just a man. The Bible tells us that he, in Ezekiel 28, read all of Ezekiel. God tells him he's a man. He tells him in 2 Thessalonians 2 and 3 that he is just a man. He is not a God. And he has to be able to deceive the world. And how he's going to do it is through this virtual reality, through this technology that's coming, through an illusion of something that is not real, but looks so real. You know, church, how many times you have a dream and you believe, I'm telling you, you can literally feel the pain in a dream. In a dream, you really feel like you're there and it truly is happening to you. But it is just a dream. It is an illusion. It is just something in your mind. It is not real, but it seems so real. That is what this beast and the devil are going to be doing to deceive the world. They want to keep all of us in a dream-like state through virtual reality. I was sharing this with Preston earlier, and Preston said, right now, Donna, our government has the ability to create a holographic image of the return of Christ in the sky, and you would believe it. Said it looks so real, but all it is a holographic image. It is not real. Church, that's what's coming. I tell you, I got the Holy Ghost all over me. I'm telling you, this is what the Holy Spirit is revealing that is indeed coming. Because the beast... And the devil's only a spirit. He doesn't have any gifts. He's not able to perform any miracles. And that's how the beast is going to do it. He's going to do it through illusions, through holograms, through in your mind. Looks like that you are part of it, like a dream state, keeping you in a dream state, virtual reality. That's how he's going to perform the things he's going to do. Wouldn't that be something, church, if really and truly that the devil was using the technology to make you believe these things and they're not even real, and that people really, truly are dying but don't even know they're dying because everyone's in the dream state and caught up in that virtual reality that beast is bringing to this earth to deceive the world? Oh, church, when I saw this from God, it was amazing what he showed me. That you're living a life that is not even yours. It is in a machine. But you're in the machine and you're seeing it being played out while your body's sitting there and decaying and growing old and diseased and dying. But it is living on in a machine, in a dream state, through illusions. And that's how the devil is going to show the beast sitting in the seat of God, in the temple of God, through illusions. Something that is not real. Something that looks real, but isn't. And it's going to be strong. You saw what 2 Thessalonians 2 and 11 said. Strong delusions. That's what's coming, church. That's what's coming. Preston said, do you think you are to warn the people? I said, the Holy Spirit told me to tell them this. So I guess the Holy Spirit wants the beast revealed. I mean, his plan revealed. God doesn't want people falling into this deception, falling into believing a lie when it is not real. And when Preston told me that our government had the ability to create a holographic image of the return of Christ in the sky and you would believe it, that's something right there, church. So I'm out here to tell you this day. Now, other warnings, you know, I will not give. I only gave this because the Holy Spirit wanted you to know, wanted the world to know how the devil and the beast will deceive the whole world. God bless you, my dear precious friends that I love. And thank you so much for standing with me in this amazing gospel. Well, you see, church, we know what the devil's going to do. He ain't nothing but a liar. And the beast is a liar and a deceiver right along with him. Amen, church. God bless you, my dear precious friends.